back to Red Dog Gaming, where we are continuing Settlement Survival. It's going all right. We finally figured out how to trade. We finally figured out what we need to be doing. We still seem to be lacking people. Plenty of water. We're back up there with food because we did start to have an actual drop in food, but as you can see, we are harvesting away, which is fantastic. Are the spirits being made with agave? Agave? I don't know how you say it. Yes, they are. Fantastic. It keeps them happy. We're reasonably okay here. City stress 31%, which isn't brilliant, but fertility rate 69. Nice. Fantastic. But yeah. We're doing all right. Turkeys apparently can, the animals apparently can reproduce with just one, so they reproduce by asexual reproduction, apparently, but who am I to judge the turkeys, huh? Yeah, we're going all right. We've got seven people here. Seven people tied up. That's probably why. How many trade? We've got one technology point. What were we doing? Fermenting. Winery, not really bothered about that. A tea shop, candy workshop, no. If we'd get a reservoir, that'd mean we don't need the things anymore. We shouldn't really get any criminals. That's the one thing. We get a church upgrade, a theater increases happiness. Hospital, of course. Pharmacy. But I don't think we really need that. Trade, though, I don't think we need that either, really. Go for a refined fuel. I mean, refined fuel will allow us to get a few more different things. We need cut stone for that, though. Have I? Not sure about that. Lighting. Did I? Yeah, we got the cut stone. I don't know whether I have a masonry workshop, though. Wish it would show you if you went into here and pressed on. Because there's a lot of things down here now. Like, I wish it would show you whether you had another one. Clothes-wise, we're kind of missing in action with that again. Making more straw shoes. Oh, we don't have any wool. Are you guys bringing back more wool? No, you're not. We'll just go through clothes ridiculously quickly. How about leather? If we make it with a garb, makes... Recipe and technology. Factions, Carlos, Agave. Go for leather. I wish we had more animals available. Then we could actually get leather. We've got animal dung, which creates fertility if we... That's in technology as well, is it? Agriculture here. I could do with the apiary. Compost. Composting plant. Yeah. Unlock the recipe for the fishing nets. Fishing nets and... A fish bond. That's actually quite a good little thing there. Farm. Same function as the farm. A farm... So it's better than a field. Okay, I think we go down this route. What about eco pasture? Unlock the eco pasture we can use. Fodder to accelerate animal. I have been enjoying this game. It's good. There's something about it, though, that... I don't know. Doesn't quite draw me in as much as Banished. I don't know why, though, because it has better functions than Banished. It is better than Banished in general. So, I don't know. It's a weird one. Hopefully we get this dock done very soon. Oh, we do have cut stone, so... how are we looking on storage? Yeah, we've got enough storage around. 29% there. Stone, stone. Oh, here we are. Have you guys returned then? Ah, cool. That's good. We got some herbs and we got some flax. Why did we get flax? To make linen for that. Flax rope. We don't want to use that to make rope. was it in here? Textiles. Linen? No. Where do we make the linen then? Distillery, knitting workshop. Thought it would be here. No. Okay. Textile watermill. You're making linen out of flax. Fantastic. We've got a lot of stone. Probably stick 500 in there. Hopefully we get that ship there soon. What about tools? Oh, we're actually running low on tools, so probably won't do that. How much are the stones worth? That's what I want to know. I don't know. We'll see. We're running low on spirits again, but I guess it's coming up to summer, is it? We just survived winter. Fantastic. It is good. It is good, this game, though. I do enjoy it. Demolish that, please. I don't know what it is, though, about Banished that just kind of draws you in. Even though this game's more in-depth, more stuff. I suppose, though, I've only really played Banished with... what do you call it? Colonial Charter? So... it is a lot more in-depth with Colonial Charter. Just generic Banished, I wouldn't really play that much. Farmers are more skilled. That's actually really good. And then we have Plantation. Can grow crops with an extra 50% yield. Oh well. Well, we're gonna take the farm, and we also want to start making fertilizer because we've got a lot of animal dung. Where would animal dung be in? Raw materials? I don't think so. Construction materials? It's not that, is it? Saplings? Oh, that's interesting. Food raw? No, it's not food raw materials, is it? A dried animal dung, 257. See whether we can build. Build a standard farm. Can we upgrade that to a farm? No materials for upgrade. We'll stop. No, we won't do that. We'll do that in winter. Can we cancel that? Oh, God. Well, that's not great. Didn't mean to do that. Have to remove all that agave, and then we need to build some more spirits. We are running out of spirits. Did they arrive here or what? I don't know. I'd like to see them. Merchant ship not yet arrived. It did say it was on the. Oh, is that it there? Fantastic. Got a lot of silver coins, so I'd like to order some animals, please. Like, ooh, donkeys. Maybe not donkeys. Is that merchant ship arrived yet? Was that the fishing ship? I think it was a fishing ship, wasn't it? Here it comes. Come on, my beauty. Speed up a bit. We're also clovis again, so we'd better send some people, but we have no one. We don't have seven people to send. We could do with those immigrants arriving soon, really. Or the guy bringing food. Oh, we're down to 24% stress now, which is great. Oh, yeah, I would like to build fertilizer. That's one thing I'd like to build. Where were you? Sandpit people. Well, gatherers, all that stuff. Yeah, here we are. Compost dinghy. Don't think there is any more of those around. We'll stick it down here in the farming area. That's the best thing we can do. You're going to arrive soon. I was going to say, merchant ship, you are slow. Very slow. 120 baskets. Yeah, we don't need more than 120 baskets at a time. Nor 200 alcohol, really. You made enough. Ah, brilliant. Bathhouse. That should keep them Yeah, health's gone really high now with the bathhouse. Happiness has gone down though. Mm. We need some entertainment for them other than just the church. How are you doing? Come on. Bloody Doc, you are so slow. Incredibly slow. If I can say so myself. Here we are. What do you have? You have handbags. You have herbs. You have fuel. Special medicine. No, we don't need that. Don't want any of what you have, to be honest. Fine handbags. Like, what's the deal with that? Stone. Herb-wise, still got 400 herbs, but I think we'll, you know. Sure, we'll go for 100. Stone, back for that, fantastic. Yeah, I don't know whether we need anything else, that's the one thing. Right, we'll go then. Leave us, Mr. Ship. I don't care about you anymore. If you brought animals, I would have been very happy. We don't need two of you guys in here. Rid of that. And I would like you to make... You are making agave. Oh, we've got flax now as well. We've got peas. Beans. Higher yield than vegetables. That's actually really good. You make agave. You make... Well, you need to be upgraded into a farm anyway. It's just about to be winter. Upgrade. You can't upgrade yet, can you? How are we doing on research then? We've got no research points. That's fine. Oh, well. Ah, clothes. Right, we're going to have to form a caravan now. Probably go three. I know we've got a high chance of death. We'll buy the insurance. I would like to buy... Clothes are so expensive, though. But wool isn't. Let's go for Carlos. Go for wool. Not clothes. Raw materials, textile materials, wool, 2.32. Carlos, you are expensive, my friend. Rainier, what about wools too? Lorenzo, 2.03. Mao, 2.01. Oh, whatever. We'll go with Mao anyway. Can't go for 1,000. We'll get 500. There we are. That's worth 1,000 though. I'd like to sell some. We've got a lot of stone still. So, I feel like we go for stone. Construction materials. Stone. Go for like 300 stone. We'll sell. Goods of sale are too heavy. Okay. Yeah. 150 then. Actually, no. 225 should be fine, I think. No, it shouldn't. What am I doing? 200! Yes, we'll sell that. There are no labourers. Ah, what's happened here? Four births. People have gone! No, come on. Need more people. Who should we take them from then? Is that deal? Come on. I can't believe it doesn't save the deal. Don't need no workers here, I guess. Oh, we don't need two people in these fields. I think they do, but they don't. Also, yeah. We'll get someone making fertilizer. Yeah. Fantastic. Oh. Higher city health. Stamina consumption reduced. Really high health, very unhappy people though, because they've run out of alcohol again. Oh yeah, they don't have anything to make yet, do they? It is winter though. Rice and then oats. Yeah. We need some more immigrants. Please come. Please, people. We need you here. Very much. We're just constantly battling with ourselves with people. We're expanding too quickly. I don't know, like... I mean, get rid of you. We need more people with water. I don't know, we need to keep water high, obviously. Especially now we've got fertilizer maker. Definitely. Get a couple of pastures down here as well. Make quite big ones. 8 times 15 is quite a big one. Can keep you... Oh, it's too small actually. Is that? I think that's right. 7 times 10. Go for 8 times 10. We'll make... that's a really big one. 17 times 15. Maybe not. 8 times 15 and then 8 times 15 again. So we're making a few bigger ones. That's a lot of wood actually. We're going to have to get some more wood. Have no labourers again. We have a lot of children though. Oh, we've got a lot of people. Whoa, 4 people living in there. Oh, we need those immigrants back ASAP. People have no clothes. The Emperor has no clothes. Where can we... remove people from that orchard, maybe? Don't want to. Out here, we've actually lost someone. Whoa, what's going on here? We seem to be not growing trees. Hunter's buffalo meat. Ooh, they did get leather. Have you got linen? Like, have you got any linen left? They made a lot. Are we making... I don't think we are making flax, are we? We need a place to make flax. We need a farm to build to make flax. Food. Standard farm. I like this standard thing because it does help... I mean, it sounds silly. It does help standardize it. Very unhappy now because they've got no alcohol. It's literally... Oh no, they're unwilling to have children. I mean, we do have a lot of children. When it gets to autumn, all these farmers are going to be gone, aren't they? So, wow, it's all regrown back across this side. We'll take strips out then. Take a few strips. I don't know how it works here, but definitely in Banished, the closer it is to other trees, the more likely trees are to grow. I'm pretty sure. I mean, I could be wrong. I'm pretty sure about that, though. So that's why you do the strips rather than just... If I just destroyed this whole area, I'm sure that it wouldn't grow back as quick. But then again, I could be completely wrong. So, yeah. Take that with a grain of salt. Books. Ooh, you can make books. I love books. I would like to make some books. Blubber. Lovely bit of blubber as well. Dried animal dung. We've got fertilizer. Yet, where would that be under? Here it is. 0. Come on. I'm going to make some. Oh, apparently it's getting used straight away. Which is quite good. 81% on that 77. Yeah, whoever's been doing the peas has been slacking. Where are you, pea donna? Oh, you broken, sprained something. Come on, hurry up. They need water because they've been on a big hunting trip. No one, it's again a naturist commune. Again, we have made a naturist commune, unfortunately. I'm glad we took them. Skilled workers. Where is the school place anyway? Yeah, we'll go for wool just so we make sure. Keep making your shoes. How are we doing for fuel? We're staying good for all my days. Citizens are unwilling to procreate. They have no... It's because they have no alcohol. As soon as they're drunk, they will want to procreate. I promise you. We'll turn these off for now. It's coming up to autumn and we need people to Turn you off. Turn both those farms off. Also, obviously, this pasture. Because we only have turkeys available. It'd be nice if we had some other animals. Does make a decent amount of food and stuff. I'm surprised it doesn't make feathers, though. I think it would make feathers. Right. Right under the bridge, huh? You like fishing under the bridge, my friends? I shouldn't be pressing. Oh, that's so blue. Yeah. It's cute, the art style. I like it. I just wish you could... So whatever I put, you can only stay at the angle that it wants. I wish you could, you know, raise and lower the angle. I am trying to, and try and use other buttons, but no. You can only stay, although you can zoom in, you can only stay at this specific angle that the game wants you to be at. Is a problem, really, but turn you off. I mean, we're not going to have much wood. We are chewing through wood at the minute. 375. It's okay. That looks like agave. I know, carrots or something. I don't know. Carrots? I don't know. Massive carrots, if they are carrots. Fucking huge. Might as well gather all that food and stuff as well. Then down here, we're gonna keep on building our farming out, so keep doing that. It's not gonna really matter if we destroy it all. Oh my god! They're so unhappy. Because of their alcohol. Come on, we can build alcohol now. Make the alcohol. I'm gonna put this up to 2,000. Maybe we need a winery as well. Bloody hell. This should really get, you know, separated. I know they've got the... Oh, we got silkworm. We don't have white mulberry. Should really get sort of separated. I know there's a different colours. But, yeah, it'd be nice if it could get separated. This will increase health. It's not health that we need right now, though. It's happiness. It's just really, really not what we need. We could get some more happiness. There's another ship coming. I hope they bring some... Oh, what's this? Okay. Fish disappear. That's not... Oh, yay, immigrants. Come on, my pretties! Yes, we have 12 now. Fantastic. Get labouring. Still 51 lack of clothes. Would like to buy 1,000 wool. We have a serious issue with clothing. Yeah, purchase that. We'll sell... stone again, like 200 stone. I think we'll have stone. Yeah, we've got 1,000 stone. 200 stone for 1,000 wool. 7 members of the caravan. Go for 5% chance of death by insurance. Yep, cool. We'll do it. Fantastic. Now we have more people. I'll get rid of you. Turn you on. You there, and we'll go for flax here, and we can actually keep on building stuff with flax to make linen. Yeah, we'll make linen. Flax to linen. Don't know what else we can build with linen. Can we make more clothes? That's one question. Linen, 10 linen to rough clothes, I think we'll be all right. Yeah, if we can set that up, you know, maybe we even go like that, get an extra 2 people on the flax just to make sure, and then you won't have to rely on trade. What's that? Oh, looked like someone was dying or something. I don't know. Then we won't have to rely on trade, which is good. No one's homeless anymore. We've got a few people living in here though, so we should bills, some houses. Or the apartment. No, not the apartment. Houses. They prefer the houses. Lovely little housing area here we've got. Many houses. There we are, fantastic. It should house a lot of people inside the market area. When's this ship arriving then? Come on, ship. Hurry up, will you? Bloody hell, it's slow. Come on, get your happiness back up. So get some more spirits. I tell you what, we might go for the winery. Oh, it needs glass, though. I don't even think we can build glass yet. Produce sand or clay, convert and into glass, yeah, and bricks. Cool. I think we take that. Calcining kiln. God, this is going to be so long by the time we're finished. Kiln factory. Do we go there? I mean, no, probably not. Go here. Could do with two of these. Whether we just turn them off is another question. We might have screwed up there actually, because we blocked off the market. Oh well. Build those roads. We've built the roads everywhere. Merchant, what do you bring? Hopefully you bring good stuff like animals. Lovely bit of livestock for us. Sorry all you vegans. But it's going to have to be done in this settlement, I'm sorry. Here we are. What? What do you bring? You bring nothing of interest anyway. Leather shoes. That's quite good. Coal. Yeah, real good. Get rid of you. Don't want you there anymore, my friend. Ah! More orchards. Have we got any more? No. just bear trees still. Cool. 294 years, not brilliant. I mean, when you consider that the... They are a bit all over the place, the farms, I guess. Come on, we need some more alcohol made. Also... Did we what about the distillery? Can we not get anyone else at the distillery? Soap factory makes health. There's not really much else that can make them happy, really. Livability. Clean water? No, not happiness really, is it? Entertainment. That's good. Church upgrade and the theatre. That does make happiness, but we have to go through the police station, which we don't really need. But yeah, we've got this incoming drought. Ooh, sandpit. Get in the sandpit then. Get in the sandpit? Fine. Get some more flax. But yeah, cool. I think that's going to be it then for today, guys. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please do like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And we've got to sort out our happiness. They're very, very unhappy at the minute. They're unwilling to procreate because they need alcohol to do so, apparently. Everyone here needs alcohol to procreate, apparently. So fucking brilliant. But yeah, all right. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you again on the next video.